nine runners and been flagged off. Level break at the gates by all the runners. Miss Little Angel takes the charge early, hotly chased in the early part of the race by winning player who overhauls Miss Little Angel, but giving a good fight in the early stages as Miss Little Angel regaining the lead by a neck. But whereas My Master comes from the outside to dash into the lead. So My Master, Miss Little Angel, they're wide apart, going stride for stride between the two winning player. They followed then by the This Is The Time To Win. Then comes On The Bends, already been nudged a lot, is in the new colors, NRI City. Followed by Cider, Star Walker, close to the fence, Sea of Class, followed by Cider, two away is New Hustle. With Miss Little Angel having a lead of about half a length from, and on the outside there is My Master, close to the fence there is Winning Player. The one towards the moving very well on the inside is This Is The Time To Win. Another two lengths behind is Star Walker, joined by Cider. They followed then by Sea of Class fading out. On the outside is New Hustle and last is NRI City. With cruising in the front is this short priced favorite, Miss Little Angel, by about 2.5 to the one of My Master with a couple of backhanders trying to bridge the gap. So it is Cider. They followed then by This Is The Time To Win, fading out, New Hustle, Winning Player is totally gone. Inside the last 175, Miss Little Angel with a backhander still clinging on. The one bridging the gap in every stride is Cider. Miss Little Angel by a length and a half in front of Cider, hard at work. Miss Little Angel from Cider, Miss Little Angel clings on from Cider.
Miss Little Angel just won the race. Tell me very frankly, what was going on in your mind last 100 meters, Shashikant?
Well, actually, this was her second run with me. And I told Anthony that, you know, sit in second, third position, and there was no pace in the race, and he was forced to hit friend. I was little, seriously telling, I got scared when she hit friend, but she managed to, you know, hit the wire. Carrying 61.5 was too much, and she clocked very good. I'm happy she won.
Do you think 1400 would be ideal or 12 will be ideal for her?
I think 1400 will be ideal, but she has to be settled in the early part of the race. There was no pace, he hit friend, so I felt okay, she was tiring up, but she is very good. She is good in 7.5.
Congratulations, Anthony. Nobody wanted to go in the front, looks like.
So I jumped out, I was in the front, nobody is going to the front. So I decided to say, okay, just with the, I don't want to break his mouth. So I changed with our space, in the state, I did my best, sir. It won.